Hi, I'm Adam Noel, and I'm an engineering academic with a background in electrical engineering and communication systems. My research looks at how living things use molecules to communicate, and I have a separate channel discussing all that. I also teach an undergraduate course on signal processing, and I'm creating this series of videos to cover the technical material from that course in a condensed format. The series is called Signal Processing in a Hurry. These are really short videos covering just one or two ideas and an example, maybe a quick calculation. Longer examples with more extensive calculations or some code would go in separate videos. Hopefully, this series will be interesting for anyone looking for a summary on a signal processing topic, either as an introduction or a refresh. To give you an idea of the scope for signal processing in a hurry, we'll be covering both analog and digital signal processing. This includes the mathematical transforms that we use to study systems and signals in different domains like time and frequency. We'll cover system stability and how systems respond to signals with different frequencies. Our main application is filters, where we design systems to pass or reject specific frequencies in a signal. We'll eventually look at random signal processing, which gets into random variables, uncertainty, and estimation. I'll also get into a bit of image processing, which is just signal processing where the signals are pictures. If you're eager to see more about what I'm covering, or if you want to go more in depth, I have the PDF of my lecture notes linked in the YouTube description. Just to be clear, it's free. Signal processing is a fundamental engineering subject, especially for electrical, computer, and systems engineers. This series will start by defining signals and signal processing in a hurry, and then go from there. I hope you enjoy it, but that's all for this video. Thanks for watching. Let me know if you liked it. If you'd like to follow this series as it grows, then consider subscribing. See you next time.